Hi guys, it's Charlene. Today I'm going to see the new Star Wars movie with Brad, Nathan, and Kat. So I'm going to choose outfit. Might wear my black leggings, and then I have a perfect shirt to go with it. So I'm gonna wear my new shirt I got yesterday. Says Rockstar on it. So I'm gonna wear that, and you will see the final results. Hey guys, it's Charlene with another. I am dressed. I should do my outfit for the day. These leggings are from Blue Notes. The shirt is from American Eagle. I got it yesterday. It's a rock star. I like it. It's so soft. So, yeah, it cost me like $20. And, yeah. So, I'm gonna go brush my teeth. You don't want to see me. I thought it would be disgusting to show. And then I'll do my hair and makeup. Bye, guys. Hey, guys. It's Charlene. So, I just finished my makeup, my hair. So, it's a nice, beautiful day. It's not rainy. And I'm going to check my phone. Yep, it's 100%. Yesterday it wasn't and I was pissed, so I'm gonna make my bed and then I'm gonna take Callie out and then we're gonna wait for the bus because I have to go to the bank because I don't have enough money for the movies. So yeah. See ya. Hey guys, it's Charlene. I'm on the train to the community. New Star Wars movie. This is Teddy. Last name is embarrassing from my viewer. Call me Brad. Okay, this is Bradley. My boyfriend. So, I'm waiting for my bus to go home. I'm tired. And he's tired.
No. No, he's not.
He needs help opening his backpack. Okay, I should go. Bye. I didn't know my camera was on. Ha ha ha. So do. So he got his milk too. That's his special lunch. That's his special. There's nothing wrong with that. Do. And I missed my other bus. And he thinks it's funny. So he's probably going to pick his nose and chew it. No, I'm kidding. Oh, fuck me. I didn't mean to. Now he's coming back and come up with a new prank. And he said the F word. Okay. Bye, guys. And I'm turning off the camera. Hey guys, this is Charlene. Just got home. The bus ride home was good, but it was really creepy. This woman who was staring at me, it was really weird. She had really bad acne. She got mold there and a couple of cysts there and cysts there. And, ugh, really. Yeah, I don't think she'd take care of her skin. But, And, yeah. And then, she reminded me of someone I know, two awful people I know, when I was in high school. So, she looks ugly. So, anyway, Star Wars movie was good. I'm not gonna tell you what happened. So, if you wanna go see it yourself. I'm not gonna try to reveal the end. Yeah, now I'm at home. Yeah. Okay. Tomorrow I'm working, so I'm not going to be able to vlog. I'm going to try to go bowling, try to make it, but it's going to be hard. Good to you. Okay, guys.